PM Modi today launched a 8,000 crore rupees scheme to provide 5 crore free LPG connections to poor families and attacked previous governments for just paying lip service to reduce poverty. Calling himself worker number one, he listed